Anderson. I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to Talk Time with Two Digital Class. Today's subject is quantitative skills. Topic: addition of objects. What is addition? Addition means adding objects or numbers together. That is addition. Number one, we have granite here. 1, 2, plus 2. Let's count it. 1, 2. You had this plus this 2. You had it to hit again. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many granules are there? There are 4 granules. Number 2. We have balls here. 1 plus 1 ball again. You had it together. 1, 2. There are 2 balls. Number 3. We have cups here. Let's count the cups. 1, 2, 3. Plus this one cup again. You had it to this 3. 1, 2, 3. Plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 cups there. Number 4. We have drums there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many drums are there? 5 drums. Number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Plus 1 bottle again. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are how many bottles there? 4 bottles. Now, addition means adding objects or numbers together. You add the granules. 1, 2, we have 2 granules here. Plus these 2 equals to 4. Boss, 1 plus 1 equals to what? 2. 1, 2, 3 plus 1 cups again equals to what? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 equals to 4. Drum, we have drums here. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 drums there. Number 5. We have bottles here. Bottles here. 1, 2, 3 plus 1 bottle equals to what? 4. Now, this is your homework. Count the object and write the answers in the box. Count the object and write your answer in the box. Make sure you do your homework. See you next class. Stay safe.